Chad, do you want your jacket?
Go down and get it.
Not yet. Chad, do you want your jacket?
Go down and get it.
Not yet. There's the wolf.
Where?
The wolf is in just above the elk.
Really?
He's running in the sage. He's chasing all the elk. No, it's fine.
Cool.
See him?
Oh, yeah.
I haven't seen the wolf, but the elk have split.
You got him?
Yep. He's right here.
We're in relation to the tree to the right?
Yeah, where the elk split. The
right. Yeah, like the...
Oh, yeah, there he is.
Bunch there?
It's kind of in the middle of the split of the elk. He's running to the elk pile.
He's running back towards that tree.
Back to the tree, yeah.
The elk that are on the hill are running now. Oh, yeah, look at that.
Oh, yep, and now they're coming down the hill right in front of him.
He's going to hit that little grass and knoll.
Grass and knoll.
Oh, I got it. Yep. Hatch.
Oh.
Tree.
He kept going to the left, in front of that bison.
Left to the bison, and I was back to the tree where you saw him.
Yep.
That wolf got a collar. Can you tell on yours?
It's modeled.
It looks like he's got a collar, but I can't really tell.
It is, and I can't. I have his name. I don't get what his name.
Looks like there's a white square on his chin.
It's on the wolf now.
You gonna stay on the wolf? I'm gonna go back check the elk, see if there's any.
Yeah, I'll stay on the wolf. Okay, just sat down.
The bison are alarmed there?
Bison are still staying. So, what's interesting is the objective on that, you get definitely more light in those 15s than these 20s.
You get more light?
Yeah, than this one.
Yeah. That's a lot of glass to go through.
Right, and then you're getting more light also.
I'm getting more light, so I'm getting my ISO up.
Yeah.
So he's over by the funky tree again?
Yeah. In front of it,
right
to the right.
To the right.
He He looks like a rock. Up,
yeah.
Oh, second wolf, just beneath him.
Second wolf is by the bison on the right.
Yep.
Actually, kind of in the middle, yeah. Just checking out them all. Let me see which one is going to look good. Everybody's looking through spotting scopes.
Okay, I'm gonna stay on the wolf up above. Is anybody following the one that went to the right?
I'm following the one to the right.
Okay. He's going to the right too now. On the collared one.
Yeah, he's just sort of in the back of that tree. I haven't seen him pop out. Oh, there's another one to the right. Keep going. Keep going. He was in the grass. Oh, running up the hill.
We got the mottled one.
Yeah, and there's another one running up the hill. They're meeting each other in the middle.
Oh, cool. Yeah, there it is.
You have two or three?
Two.
Two.
They just cross paths. One's going back to the tree, one's going the other way. Are you guys high or low? We're all busy. Kind of just level, actually. Imagine the other side of the bank of the river.
A little tree by its own.
I'm going to go get something else out of my car. So I put shit in. I'm going to look at my scope.
You got them in there?
Yeah.
Sure.
You got to keep pan on the scope on them.
Because they're moving around.
Because they're moving
around. They're moving
around.
Fast. Okay. Yeah.
But you got to be all set. You've got
better eyes than us. I was trying to follow one. So they're in that same place where the elk was.
I lost the one guy in the stage. No, here he is. I still got him.
If I can get him for you, Chad. Here he is, Chad.
Okay, I got him.
He's going that way, so you might want to pull his scope.
Yep.
Who wants to take over my scope? Okay, moving left to right. It's almost in the center, dark. You can just see the back of the stage.
Yeah. I like this having a screen.
I know, that's pretty cool, isn't it? Do you have popcorn too? Do we need to pay
yes.
Movie fee?
Yes, and bring the popcorn, please.
Yeah, but they're moving pretty fast, aren't they?
There's two. Oh, the second one's right behind him.
Okay, he stopped. Right.
No. She's still going. Both of them are.
I'll jump ahead and I'm going to move away. You ready?
Well, that was really cool.
Thank you.
Okay, there's two of them. They're running.
Yeah, both are in your.
Okay.
Right. Which way they going? Left
to the right.
To the right.
Right. Move it pretty quickly.
Turn it quickly.
Oh, yeah, nice.
You got a bolt?
Has somebody else not seen or want to see? Okay, you gotta get
no,
right behind me.
Are they running fast?
Yeah, they're really moving.
We're gonna lose them in a second.
Some more is back in the
they did go into that dome.
Okay, so we lost the first one.
The first one just dropped down.
The elk are moving, so they're right behind them.
Yeah, I lost them. Where was he in the screen?
He was right in the same spot.
In the middle.
The second one is coming up.
Oh, the second one's falling, yep. Underneath the dead tree.
Oh, the elk was bolted. A big herd.
Are they headed towards the herd?
Yeah, well, the elk just jumped and bolted off. And here it comes.
To the right of the bike.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
Yep.
He was hamstringing.
Mm-hmm.